In the Barla addendum, Said Nursi told that he is a soldier, a private, and the vanguard of Hazrat Mehdi a.s. They say, no, that is not true. In other words, they claim that he told a lie. He told so, but this is not the case, they say. What is written in his books are fundamental for us. We don't act based on the myths we hear from you. What is written in the works of the Risale-i Nur collection are essential. They say Said Nursi told this, but this is not the case. This is unacceptable. We consider the explanations in his book. For instance, Said Nursi says that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will be a Sayyid and that he is not one. He says that with his works, he lays the ground for Hazrat Mehdi a.s. He says that these books belong to him, Hazrat Mehdi a.s., that the real owners of these books are Hazrat Mehdi a.s. and his disciples. He further says that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will come one century after his time, in his Kastamonu addendum, page 57. What I have just told is written in Tasdik-i Gaybi of the Risale-i Nur collection on page 189. He says he would be deceased by the time Hazrat Mehdi aleyhis salam comes. Tasdik-i Gaybi on page 172. He explains that the attribution of Mehdiism to him is an error and a confusion. He states that Hazrat Mehdi aleyhis salam will discharge all three duties in the fields of politics, reign, and religion, all of them. I ask your attention here. Politics, reign, and religion. He will discharge the three great duties altogether, all of them, he says. Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will render the irreligious movements based on denial of Allah, such as materialism, atheism, and Darwinism, ineffective in its real sense and save people's faith in Allah, he says. Hazrat Mehdi a.s., as also stated by our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, will carry the title of being the spiritual leader of all Muslims. That he will revive the essentials of Islamic morality. He says he will be recognized by all the Islamic world. This is not the case right now. There are very few people who accept Said Nursi as the leader of the Islamic world. Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will bring peace, justice, and equity to the entire world and remove the cruelty inflicted on the Islamic world. This is on Emir Dağ addendum, page 259. On letters, page 411 and 440. On race, page 456. It tells that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will have the feature of the grand mujaddid, reviver. He further explains that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will abolish all Islamic schools and give judicial opinion as the grand interpreter of the Islamic law. This is in Talisman's journal. In letters 411. For instance, Bediüzzaman did not abolish the Islamic schools. Throughout his life, he abided by the Shafi school. Hazrat Mehdi a.s., on the other hand, will abolish all Islamic schools. This is also related in the Hadith, and Said Nursi also tells this. He also relates that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will establish Islamic unity. In Emir Dağ addendum, page 260, Muslims all around the world did not come under a single roof during his time. He says, this will occur in the time of Hazrat Mehdi a.s. He stresses that this will happen after him. He explains that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will receive the support of all Islamic scholars, all Sayyids coming from the descent of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and all Muslims. But during his time, Said Nursi did not receive the support of such masses. He says that he will accomplish it with the support of millions of self-sacrificing Sayyids. This event is still in the process of formation. Said Nursi did not receive the support of masses, but he says that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will. There are hundreds of explanations. These are just a few examples that I give. If a Muslim appears and announces that he is Hazrat Mehdi a.s., then he is declaring himself to be irreligious. And we can also tell from this that he is not Hazrat Mehdi a.s. at all. Such a thing is impossible according to the Quran. What does such a claim mean? It means I am destined for paradise. I have no need of the test. I am free of sin and like an angel. But this is unlawful. No Muslim can say such a thing. We come here to be tested, and we may end up in paradise or in hell. Nobody can make such a claim, and it is impossible to make this claim, because the innocence of the prophets is set out in the book. And since no book will be sent down, how can anyone claim to be Hazrat Mehdi a.s.? Everyone who has claimed to be Hazrat Mehdi a.s. to date has lied, and that is definite proof they are not Hazrat Mehdi a.s. And they would have to repeat the kalime shahadat, that is to testify that there is none worthy of worship besides Allah, in order to re-enter the religion. A Muslim may say to his brother that he may be Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam. He may say, Inshallah, you are Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam. One may call everyone that he loves a blessed person. I regard Imam Rabbani as a saint-like person, but I cannot say so for certain. Sayyid Nursi is a virtuous person, a kind of saint, inshallah, and a kind of Mehdi. But nobody can say that he is saved with 100% certainty. And it is no sin if someone comes up and says to me that I am Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam. I will take it as a compliment. Inshallah, I may be him, I will say. And I will pray that he may be Mehdi, inshallah. It may be me or it may be someone else, as being Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam is a great glory and blessing. We want people to be saint-like and to go to paradise. Inshallah, they will enter paradise, we say. It means exactly the same thing. Hoping someone is Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam is the same as hoping him to go to paradise. And Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will reject the oath of allegiance. They will say, may the blood of the entire community of believers be upon you. May all the blood, the innocent blood spilled be upon you, if you refuse. They will curse and threaten him, and eventually he will accept. But Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will not accept it in any other way. He will especially deny that he is Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam. They will say, all the signs are upon you. Your physical attributes match them, and your line of descent and events, and the place and your activities all match them. You match the descriptions given by Sayyid Nursi and the hadith and everything. They will cite whatever evidence the time provides. But he will say that he makes no such claim and that he is just a poor servant of Allah. He will say that, I am someone who has surrendered to Allah, and I may go to paradise or I may go to hell. But then Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will say, but since you consider me to be the proper person, and since you lay such a responsibility upon me, and since you say the blood of all Muslims be upon me, then I will accept. And so he will assume the leadership.